This is Fanshawe's Hotspot. This is Fanshawe's Hotspot TFRL. You're listening to Live Acoustic Lunch. And with me today, we have Dean George. Dean? Is that a stage name?
Nope. Given name.
It's okay. Oh, okay. What's it like growing up with two first names?
Not great.
No? Picked on a lot as a kid?
A little bit.
That is tough. But here we are in the studio, so it's all worth it. So I've learned that you are not only part of one band right now, you are a part of many bands.
Yes.
How many bands is that?
Three live bands, this and another side project.
That is a lot of bands. Now, if you were to describe this current act that you're doing for us right now in Live Acoustic Lunch with a hand gesture, what would that hand gesture be?
Probably not best to do that on camera.
Okay. So you have an indescribable hand gesture playing for you live on Acoustic Lunch right now. We'll be right back.
It varies from band to band because everything's so different. And one of my bands, a lot of my influences are a lot of punk stuff, like old school AFI, Black Flag. Not quite. Okay. Another one of my bands, we play like straight up power metal, so getting a lot of 80s influence, but Judas Priest and Iron Maiden.
Heavy metal bands like that. Punk, I think, is one. Now, we're going to play another couple songs here for you. What is the next one?
This next song is called Punk Rock Me.
Okay, Punk Rock Me on Live Music Lunch. Thank you, George. First, if you got amnesia like Jason Bourne, and you lost all of your memories and everything, and then, I mean, you're not like in Argentina, but like if you were just like right here right now, you lost all your memories of how to play guitar. What instrument would you learn to play next?
Probably drums. Just because they're fun.
And it's fun to hit stuff.
That is.
Jason Bourne liked to hit stuff.
That he did.
Now, if you got your memory back like Jason Bourne and learned how to play guitar again, what band would you want to go on tour with? You know, probably playing the instrument that you know now.
Hmm.
And it can't be one of your other four.
Maybe something like Judas Priest.
Judas Priest?
That'd be cool.
They're religious, aren't they?
What's that?
Are they religious?
Not particularly.
Okay, I didn't know. Learn something new. Learn something new. All right, perfect. So what's the next song going to be there?
The next song is going to be Heartbreak Face.
Perfect. Heartbreak Face on Fanshawe South Spot, CFRO.
Sleeping in a house of glass.
get a